Can you guess who the richest CSGO player is based on their career earnings? If you guessed simple, you are wrong. I am Valve's intern and today we will look through a list of the 10 most successful CSGO players. Keep in mind that this is only tournament winnings, no salaries or sponsorships included. This means that their wealth probably is much higher than this. Let's get started. Subscribe to my channel if you enjoy this type of content. Number 10. Jake, Stewie2k, yip.
What's up, bitch?
The Smoke Criminal's rise to fame came when he quite unexpectedly achieved a move to the, at the time, North America's finest Cloud9. In Cloud9, Stewie reached star status and after a lot of ups and downs cemented his name in the Counter-Strike history books after winning the Boston Major 2018. Stewie's career earnings makes him a millionaire at $1,119,000. Today this legend of the game can be found streaming and I hope to someday see him on a pro CSGO team again. Number 9. Russell Twists Van Dulken. The anime haircut aim god of FaZe Clan is still a very young pro, yet has already achieved 9th place on the career earnings list. After bouncing around the teams of North America, Russell found a home in FaZe where he has continuously dominated. Russell still has many years left in the pro scene, so expect him to keep climbing this list. As of today, Twists has earned approximately $1,222,000. Number 8. Finn Carrigan Anderson. Carrigan is seen as one of the greatest in-game leaders of all time. He cemented his legacy after finally winning a major in 2021. Finn is a true legend of the game and is still grinding the game with his boys in FaZe Clan. After crashing out of the Rio Major last month, Carrigan is certainly trying to reach the top with FaZe Clan again. Carrigan's career earnings today sit at $1,330,000. Number 7. Denis Electronic Sharapov. We reach the CIS region with the entry of Electronic to this list. Electronic today operates as the in-game leader of Na'Vi. After winning the Stockholm Major in 2021, it hasn't been smooth sailing for the Russian as Na'Vi have struggled with various roster changes. So now Electronic is tasked with once again guiding the CIS squad to the top of the world rankings. The hard fragging in-game leader's career earnings today sit at $1,530,000. Number 6. Emil Magisk Reef. The Magic Boy rose to fame as one of the quickest players ever to make it pro. I believe that he had approximately 1,500 hours in-game when he achieved pro status. This means that I should just give up after 4,000 hours and still sitting in silver. Anyways, after winning multiple majors with Astralis, Magisk is once again trying to achieve greatness with an international roster in Vitality. Magisk Boy's earnings as of today sit at $1,610,000. Number 5. Alexander Simple Kostilev. The GOAT needs no introduction. The best player of the decade is living proof that you need to be toxic in order to win. Tell that to my 7-day verbal abuse ban on Face It. Anyway, after winning the Stockholm Major in 2021, Simple is yet again on the hunt for more silverware. But after commenting on the multiple roster changes in Na'Vi, could we see the GOAT himself on the move for a new home? Nah, probably not. This is just me baiting for comments through an AI. Simple's career earnings today sit at $1,670,000. Number 4. Lucas Glaive Rossander. The Danish megamind of Glaive is considered the best in-game leader of all time. Guiding his squad through the most brutal era of Counter-Strike domination ever. Astralis couldn't be stopped from 2017 to 2019, winning everything in their way. Although the last year has been tough for Astralis, things are looking up for them with Device and the Tank Blame on the hunt for trophies. Can Glaive guide them there? Glaive's earnings today sit at around $1,830,000. Number 3. Nikolai Device Reads. Tom Cruise is back with his boys in Astralis and ready to fuck shit up. The lethal sniper who conquered Counter-Strike is looking to do it all over again, this time with a slightly revamped roster. The question that remains to be seen is if Dev can truly snipe the shit out of his opponents like he did in 2018. Device's career earnings today sit at $1,920,000. Number 2. Andreas Zipniks Hoislet. The man that couldn't choose a normal nickname for this AI voice not to butcher. Anyways, XYP9X has earned $1,980,000. Honorable mention. Mark Orner Pixel, Germanberg. This loser is at like minus $3 million because he spends them on Pixels and Zaza. Rip Bozo. Smoking that Mark Pack.
Are you serious right now?
Number 1. Peter Dupree Rasmussen. Dupree achieved legend status in his time with Astralis, winning seemingly anything he touched in a 2-year stretch. Now having parted ways with his boys Device, Glaive and Magisk, Dupree is once again on the hunt with his new team Vitality. Dupree's earnings as the number one spot sits at around $2,020,000. Thanks for watching. It would be an honor if you smashed the living shit out of the subscribe button. Cheerio.